Vladimir Putin has stirred Russian nationalism, but he's also been called a modern-day czar.
And instead of seeing Russia as a democracy in the process of failing, we need to see it as an authoritarian system in the process of succeeding.
Putin's way.
Tuesday night at 9.